the P3. It stands for Portable Power Pack. And what it is a 9-foot wind turbine kit.
What Kintec have done is that they've engineered the world's first automated multi-mode AFO. This allows users to walk on flat surfaces, use stairs, or even drive.
The computer will perform some calculations and it will output a display back to the driver, telling the driver essentially how to drive, how fast he should go.
Now, a Steiner tunnel is a machine that is used to comparatively test the flame spread and smoke generation of composite materials.
We know that electric buses are not an original idea. We know that they already exist, but our system doesn't.
This project is designed for a music recording studio. It has 5 rooms. Different musicians, such as a singer, drummer, guitarist.
The main focus of our project was to power these sensors, and the challenging part here was the environmental condition in which these screeners operate.
It takes the energy, the raw energy, and it charges your batteries, feeds it back into the grid, or it can power up your home.
Design is iterative. It'll go through so many changes depending on how many people see your design. You'll get so much advice that you really need to decide what is valuable for the client.
Think about that for a second. 2 cars per transformer. That's your car and your neighbor's car.
So that is what it used to cost Lincoln Fields Shopping Center to operate 1 HVAC unit a year. We were able to help Lincoln Fields Shopping Center save $4,600 for every HVAC unit they install.
And we're confident in our results because the client that we had, all of their failure rates has basically gone to zero with just the aluminum aperture being placed into the machine.
Parents are looking for a healthier chocolate milk product, there's no doubt about that. And they were actually willing to pay up to a 20-cent increase per 250-milliliter carton provided to their child.
Designing the Aero Wing was very challenging as it involved a wide variety of engineering disciplines. And the end result was an easy-to-use product that met our initial goal while being in a competitive price range.
Through this Connections program, we developed our initial experience and some intuition, which make us great candidates for any company looking to hire us.
Each year, Ontario's best student researchers showcase their final year college and university undergrad connection projects to a panel of judges at OCE's Discovery Conference. These final year undergrads have been working with industry partners to address technology problems currently affecting industry. This year, Connections prizes fall into 3 categories, with one $2,000 prize given to the top team in each of the following categories. Number 1, Best Connections Project by a University Team. Number 2, Best Connections Project by a College Team. And Category 3, Best Connections Project by an Ontario Power Authority supported team. In handing out the awards, can I ask the winning students in each category to please remain on stage after their names are called for a group photo. I'd like to now invite the following 3 student groups to the stage to accept their $2,000 cash prize for the best final year college and university undergrad connection project. Winner of the Best Connections University Project Award goes to Jersey Ontario and Dairy Farmers of Ontario from the University of Guelph. Accepting this award is Crystal Sanatorius with BioEnterprise, who was a teaching assistant with them for the program. Winner of the Best Connections College Project goes to Kintec Orthopedics and Canada Engineering Innovations from Humber College. And the winner of the Ontario Power Authority Energy Conservation Project Award goes to the Covidian Project from Queen's University. Congratulations to all of you.
One more picture.